I'm trapped here day after endless day with my one maniacal nemesis.
Four complaints this week. Four.
This is the period when you take a period and put it...
put that donut hole away or I'm gonna shove it up your...
You two are the worst part of my job.
We're going to be hiring a managing director who will oversee each department.
The job is mine, Shortcake.
If you get the job, I'll resign, just like you will if I do.
Ah, but I'm incapable of giving you that pleasure.
Well, it's not the first time you've said that to a woman, is it?
Are you and he, like, there's a vibe there?
No.
I hate him with a passion.
Son of a... Wowzers, what's the occasion?
Psychological warfare.
I wonder what it's like to use raw animal magnetism as a weapon.
I had some weird dreams last night. I was in bed, naked.
I have a theory.
What are we doing? This game that we play every day.
Hating someone feels disturbingly like falling in love with them.
Let's play a different game, a starting over game.
Why?
I don't want to be some experiment before you settle down.
We are competing for the same job. It is impossible to trust each other.
I'm in this, and you can trust that.
I told you she'd back off if you let her think that she could pet the pony.
I don't need any help beating her.
You would just do whatever it takes to win.
Whatever this is, I don't want to do it anymore.
I thought you hated me.
Yep. So, what game should we play now?
Lucy, when you first met Josh, what did you think?
I thought he was cold and freakishly uptight.
I thought Lucy was a spineless kiss ass.
It was hate at first sight.